All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a number one contendership match for the OCBF tag team titles. Sorry about that. Yeah, Deadpool's not going to be contrary because he'll be in the match with Bob. Oh boy, and the Joker and Deadshot and Nightwing and why the hell they have this music still? They're in your hometown. Great, not my hometown. It's close, but it's not there. Like an hour away.
The following contest is a no disqualifications match.
I don't think it is.
Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 395 pounds, the superstar.
And again, I've never actually.
And the cyborg, Victor Stone.
Yeah, we've never actually done one of these matches before. It's a triple threat tag match. I don't know what's going on with Cyborg tonight. Just had a war with John Blackos for the interdimensional title. Got close to winning it. And yeah, here's the Joker. I noticed one thing about these guys. Yeah, they don't enter together. I don't know. Deadshot does not trust the Joker. One, that's smart. And two, why the hell does he trust Isaacov? I don't know. He's got controlling him somehow.
First,
like both of them.
From Chroma City, weighing in at 130 pounds, Joe Kerr.
I think the Joker just wants Batman's attention. You notice the attack Milo Raff from Batman made his reappearance. Yeah, some people think it's Sting, but maybe Sting and Joker have had their differences in. And besides, Sting's on Battlestars and when he shows up, well, yeah. And Joker's on Arena. And Joker shows up all the time. Shows up a little too much. Yeah, maybe.
Face it, Bats, you've been lost without me. I'm just trying to show you just how well I know you. I understand just how you
feel. Now, here's the Joker with Bobby Roode's entrance. Bobby Roode cannot be happy. I don't know. It's not exactly Bobby Roode's entrance, though, is it? No, not exactly. It has fireworks and shit. Maybe Bobby Roode doesn't care. I mean, Reno had exactly. Oh god. Yeah, and I noticed another thing. What's that? Killer Croc and Deadshot both come out to the Suicide Squad music.
And his opponent. First, from New York, weighing in.
He's from New York or Gotham? Gotham's close enough. Yeah, I noticed him and Killer Croc do both come out to Suicide Squad music. Harley doesn't. Yeah, but you know, if they had the chance, I think at least Croc and Deadshot would try join each other. They've been in the same building in CPBs. Never done it.
Do it for the fam, dog. 10 toes down, dog. Love and
I'm just saying, well, you're the one to point it out that they'll have the Suicide Squad music. That's true.
Walk slow through the fire. Like who gon' try us? Feeling the world
anyway.
Against us. So we put the world on our shoulders.
Yeah, look at that. He's putting his fist out. You know, he wants Harley and Killer Croc come in there, put their fists out. And like Captain Boomerang or something. Oh god. What's Captain Boomerang do? Throws boomerangs at the Flash. He throws boomerangs at the Flash. What's this? X-Force? Oh god, Deadpool! Oh no, no, Deadpool, no. I I think, oh God, what? I think he's, maybe I'm wrong, but he may be foreshadowing Cable coming here.
And his opponent.
What's wrong with Cable?
At a combined weight of 300.
Nothing really, but when those two get together.
And super smooth. Wait.
No, don't do the fusion dance! No! Oh God, no, I don't want to see that. Well, it could be Cable and Domino could be coming. I don't know. I doubt it. No, maybe not. But I mean, that's the X-Force music, so. Oh, you never know. I mean, the Deadpool's insane. Like, he actually foreshadows anything. True. Bring your guns, we're jacking off. I keep my effort maximum. Beats like bodies, I'm stacking. No, do not fuse. I doubt Bob knows how to do Keem. Okay, we're gonna start this match off. This is gonna be crazy. Cyborg goes after Bob, poor Bob. Deadpool goes after Joker. And Deadshot versus Nightwing, who's Deadshot's had problems with Nightwing's mentor, the Batman. Oh, what a slam by Cyborg! And now Deadpool with a kick to the face of the Joker. Now Nightwing's gonna go high risk. And Deadshot gets out of the way. Man, this is a star-studded match. You can get. I mean, Deadpool has won the LCBF Championship. Nightwing's won the LCBF Championship. Cyborg as Extreme Champion, former Extreme Champion, almost won the Interdimensional Champion. Oh, God, wait, why? Yeah, the booty popping moonsault from Deadpool. No one asked for that. Wait, Nightwing sees the Joker. And now they're fighting. Oh, God. Bob rolls out of the ring. Now Cyborg goes up for Deadshot, and they probably fought before. Excuse me. At least it's Injustice 2. Yeah. And now Deadpool and Cyborg are teaming up on Deadshot. Bob pulls on by the Joker. Need a helmet of Deadshot. Oh man! Scoop slam. Yeah. And Bob takes down the Joker! Bob just took down the Joker! And now Nightwing and Bob are beating up the Joker. And or did Deadpool get punched in the dick? Ow! Yes, I think he did. Okay. Oh, what a weird elbow drop by Nightwing, but he goes for a pin, gets broke up by Bob. Yeah, this is going to be hard as hell to call. Slam. Bob has been fighting Cyborg. This is probably the strongest man in this match. Deadshot going after Nightwing. Joker going after Nightwing, I mean, Hurricanrana by Deadshot. Deadpool's back in this match. Oh, knee to the face of Deadshot. Now Nightwing fights back against the Joker. And neckbreaker. I'm having a seizure! Okay, I'm over it now. What the hell? Nightwing is blue. And Deadpool's having some kind of dance fever and breaks up that pin. Oh God, Joker just spit that Joker venom in the Deadpool's face. That was a rope break. It was Cyborg and Bob. Wait, Bob's got a... Oh my God, Bob's got a... So mission hold on Cyborg, but Cyborg gets the ropes. You really think that Joker shit would work on me? It worked for like a second. Now I'm gonna something with pain. Okay. And now the Joker. But you know the Deadpool beat the hell out of Deadshot up there. Yeah, he is. What were you about to say? Deadpool doesn't know who Vince Russo is.
What?
Well, they call him like Josh Russo, Justin Russo.
What?
And is it? Oh, a DDT! Like Deadpool. Oh no. Oh no. Deadpool's did the worm. Alright, Deadpool. Well, that was stopped by Nightwing. He's going for the sleepy time. Deadpool didn't do the worm. He did the chop for it. Oh, what a punch. In this game, he can't do the worm again. Just didn't do it there because I guess too many people. And now Deadpool's dancing. Oh, take down by Cyborg. Oh, God. Oh, man. What a super kick to Nightwing by Deadpool. Quick Cyborg, he's got Joker in his sights. Spear! Oh man, he's not done yet. Oh, here it comes. Reboot! And Nightwing trying to stop Bob from breaking up, but couldn't. Bob's too dumb to know when he's hit. Probably. Again, that elbow drop did not help Nightwing here. Now Cyborg and Nightwing having problems. Okay. Joker with a punch to the gut. But Deadpool. Oh, wait. Bob. Oh, man. Bob. Here it comes. Hydra! And now, going for a pin, but Nightwing's trying to break it up. And Nightwing breaks it up. And it breaks up again. Now Nightwing. Okay, this is just insane. It's hard to call. DDT! And there's a replay of that Hammerlock DDT. Here's a pin. Ref. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that was... Now Bob's gonna try to go for the pin, but the ref's an idiot. Running power bomb by Deadshot. Now Deadpool smashes. Oh, he busted the Joker open, smashing his face into the apron. And Deadshot beating up Bob. No, it's Nightwing. I'm sorry. Cyborg's beating up Bob, which has been a weird thing for this match tonight. Bob reverses, oh, super kick! Bob did a super kick on Cyborg, and now he's trying to stop the pin on Nightwing. Elbow to the face by Deadpool to the Joker. And now Deadpool's beating on the Joker. And Nightwing with a roll-up, but, well, Deadpool grabs the ropes. When the first pinfall or submission wins this match. Although you've said that before. Well, I'm saying it now. First pinfall or submission wins this match. Elbow to the back of the head. Oh, on the Joker. Deadshot rolls out of the ring. Deadpool's in trouble by Cyborg. Punch. Punch. Reversal. Oh, Weapon X Enziguri. Now Deadpool does nothing. Okay. And Joker. Okay, lights went out. There they are. Okay. Nightwing was out. Bob trying to do something to the Deadshot. Oh, and I've been shot by Deadshot. Cyborg's out. And, well, I don't know what Nightwing was trying to do. Looks like he's about to hit his own partner. Rushing right sweep by Nightwing. But reversal by Deadpool. Oh, and Deadshot got Bob up. All right, sleepy time. Deadpool hit sleepy time on Nightwing. There's a pin. Cyborg breaks it up. Oh, leg drop by Deadshot. Takedown by Cyborg to Deadpool. And Cyborg breaks up that pin by the Joker to Nightwing. Clothesline. Super kick by Cyborg. Suplex by Bob to Cyborg. Surprising strength from Bob. And now Bob goes for submission hold. Deadpool throws Nightwing out of the ring. Basement dropkick to the ref by Deadshot. Saving the match. Oh, God! What a punch to Nightwinger. Roaring elbow, I think? Or is it a discus punch? Well, Nightwing reverses it. Now Deadpool's busted open, I think. Deadshot goes for a pin. Cyborg with strength. Oh, DD reverse. Oh, God, spear of Deadpool. And Deadpool reverses. Knee. Hurt her out of the Nightwing. Now Deadpool, what is he doing? Something insane. Yep. Right, Nightwing goes after Deadshot. DDT. Going for a pin. Could this be it? One. Two. No. Kick out. Oh, the Joker with spear. The Joker just hit a spear on Nightwing. Cyborg's fighting Deadpool on the outside. Right, Joker. Reversal by Nightwing. Going for a super kick, but Nightwing of Joker reverses it. Joker, he's got us. Oh man, a submission hold. Deadshot blocking. This could be it. Deadshot blocking for, and Nightwing tap. The Joker has won, and now they're going against Anakin and Luke Skywalker. Replay on the action. Here's a sleepy time Deadshot. Sort of. A brain buster by Bob. Here's the Hydra. Eventually, it would have been. The Hammerlock DDT. And the Weapon X Enziguri to Cyborg.
Here are your winners, Joe Kerr and the Felon.
Well, Joker and Deadshot are getting a shot against the Broken Force, Anakin and Luke, at Civil War. Well, I don't know if he's won a prize or a punishment. Yeah, especially when Anakin decides. Oh, but that laugh. Yeah, I can hear it. It's completely evil.